Many organizations struggle with audit reporting that's half done or not done at all, because collecting data for IT audits slows the pace of software delivery. If you really look at your governance processes, you might find that you're wasting resources, as teams spend thousands of hours a year digging through log files to find information that meets reporting requirements. You're wasting time and facing release delays as development, security, audit, and finance teams try to get the information they need to secure release approvals. Wasted resources and delayed releases mean wasted money. And in the end, your teams might be producing reports that aren't truly complete and that don't meet governance needs. That changes now. XebiaLabs' software chain of custody platform powers fast, secure, compliant software delivery. Just as the chain of custody for a piece of legal evidence proves that the evidence was handled properly, the software chain of custody proves what happened, when it happened, where it happened, and who made it happen. With XebiaLabs, you get automated governance out of the box. The exportable release audit report provides evidence of what happened for every task in the delivery process, in spreadsheet format at the push of a button. Paint a complete picture of each release for your auditors, with no extra work required from the development team. Dashboards show technical and business stakeholders what's happening now, as well as trend analysis that helps teams identify areas for continuous improvement. And end-to-end value stream management reporting makes it easy to drill down into past releases and look for tasks that can be streamlined or automated. XebiaLabs' chain of custody capabilities give you real-time visibility into software delivery and on-demand audit reports that let you know what happened to your code, from the time it was checked in to the time it was released to production. Visit XebiaLabs.com to get started for free today.